Hey Royal fans, and welcome back to the channel. In today's headline, Prince Harry and Meghan relieved as Thomas Markle's new lover and hope she will stop him giving interviews. The 75-year-old has been dating an American mum of two who lives near Rosario, Mexico. And sources close to the Duke and Duchess of Sussex say the pair hope it will finally put an end to his constant interventions and criticism over the way his daughter and son-in-law live their life. An insider said, part of the problem with Thomas is that he has so much time on his hands. He has a lot of time to stew, to think, and to get angry, again and again, and that has led him to speaking out and giving interviews which have caused a lot of upset, particularly for Meghan. She hopes now he's got someone else in his life, he will fade away and not bother her. He caused enough problems already. It comes just a day after Thomas again hit out at the Sussexes, claiming the couple had insulted the Queen over the recent Megxit drama. Speaking to TMZ from near his home in Mexico, Markle blasted, "I'm very upset with Harry and Meghan right now. They don't have a right to speak to the Queen the way they've spoken to her. I think it's an insult to the Queen and the British people." And earlier this week, he warned he would keep cashing in on interviews, urging he had been dragged into the situation by his daughter and now needed to support himself. But how Meghan and Harry are looking forward to a fresh start amid reports Thomas has a girlfriend. The source added, Meghan and Harry are looking forward to a fresh start and hope that Thomas will give them the opportunity to do so without interfering in the causes or any more distress. But they know only time will tell, and they are mindful over the new girlfriend who could also talk if Thomas decides to pour his heart out to her. The danger of Thomas making their lives difficult is never far away. Thomas Markle recently insisted he was willing to appear in court if necessary in the legal battle over a letter she wrote to him detailing her heartbreak at the rift. He also vowed that everything will come out should he face Meghan in court. Wow, he sounds more like a villain rather than a father. That's my opinion. Guys, like, comment and subscribe, and see you next time. Goodbye for now.